Welcome everyone, my name is John Life, and welcome back to the Polaris Walkthrough, Episode 10. In the last episode, we had to save Cesar. Now in this episode, we are going to be stopping Rasputin in the Frigid Maw. Along with me today is Evan Shadowblade, so I want to say a big thanks to Evan Shadowblade. He's not in the Skype ball, but I want to say a big thanks to Evan. So thank you very much, Evan, for the help. So let's stop Rasputin in the Frigid Maw. Here we go, everybody. So entering the Frigid Maw and the docks. So he's Life. Alright, just wanted that set up. Here we go, everybody, after that lag. That's a long loading page. Man, holy cow. There we go. Alright, so we have to confront Rasputin. Did I just lag out or something? I can't do anything. Alright, I'll see you guys when this is over. Man, we're lagging hardcore. So, I don't know what happened. We just lagged.
Look,
there
Ivan,
we go.
Your friends have arrived. It's a shame they didn't get to witness your feat of strength. And my moment of... You've served me well, strong man. I hate to leave you, but I have everything I need, and I prefer not to deal with this nuisance. They're your friends, so they're your responsibility. I'll leave this situation in your more than capable hands to clean up.
Crush them!
Yes, master. As you say, Ivan will crush Wizard.
How dare you, Ivan? How dare you?
I will most humbly take my leave. Goodbye now, Wizard. For both our sakes, I hope this will be my final farewell.
I don't like you at all, Rasputin. Not at all, man. Not at all. Alright. Here we go, guys. So we have to defeat Ivan, and he hits fire. So here we go, everybody. Let's defeat... Hey, there's Clementine back there. So, we have to defeat Ivan. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to Bladestorm. Once again, thank you very much, Evan, for the support, man. I greatly appreciate it. I don't know if he cheats. Yes, he does. He must do something. Okay, so he summons minions. But hopefully you're all having a wonderful Friday. Oops, sorry, Saturday. This is when the video is going to be uploaded due to the schedule thing. My bad there. But hopefully you're all having a wonderful Saturday. Can't believe I said that, but my bad. Hopefully you're having a wonderful Saturday. Hopefully you guys are having a good weekend. Happy Valentine's Day to everybody out there. Well, happy early Valentine's Day, to be more specific. I have that, but I don't want to... That'll boost him, so I'm not going to do that. So hopefully we can get through a lot of Polaris today. That's my goal, guys. I want to get through as much Polaris as I can. I've been really slow on these, and my apologies on that, guys. I have been a little bit slow with them. We are stuck with a lot of series, so I'm trying to get through as many series as I can with you guys. So there won't be any more series for a while until... this series, until I get some of the series done with. Oh, I have that off. Oops. I don't know. But let's hopefully Ivan will be our friend again. Alright, so we're getting hit by that. I'm probably going to Gaze of Fate the boss. Possibly that would be the best strat, I think. Alright. I don't have Gaze yet. So what I'll do is I will do Punishment. I don't think this is on, is it? No, okay. I just want to make sure. Hey, it's Fluffy! Everybody knows Fluffy! Critical! Nice, man. Ooh, the block. The block. Still did a lot of damage, man. 3.5k. Well, they're dead, that's for sure. They just got wrecked. They just got wrecked. Get wrecked. Oh my god, that was a lot of damage. Nice in there, Evan. By the way, guys, if you didn't know, I said in another video, I believe, as well, I did change my color, which that was on Tuesday when I uploaded the top best houses. I did change my color for you guys. I'm no longer wearing the black and purple. I'm now wearing the balanced colors, or close to the balanced colors, which is, I believe... I can't remember. But all I know is I changed it for you guys to make it more of me looking like balance. I will be going for the balance hat probably because I want the balance hat and maybe the boots. I will keep the robe. I like the robe. But I want to get the balance hat, which I might get. So hopefully Gaze will show. Are you joking? Come on, man. Where are your power pips when you need them? Where are power pips when you need them? I don't got Jazz right now. That's what happens when power pips hate ya. Hopefully he doesn't summon more minions. Let me hit. Come on. Come on, Blade. Thank you. Which one's stronger? Yes, there we go. There's my Gaze I was looking for. And he's going with the feint, which is nice. Actually, I like... Oh, wait, no, he's not. He's going with the wand hit. First, I thought that was feint. I was like, that might be a wand hit. He going with the wand hit. Here we go with the Gaze. And the crit. And no block by Ivan. By the way, I have chat balloons off Evan. So if you're sorry if you're trying to speak, because people like to text me on the side. Oh man, I just did 5k. But he blocked the second time. Still did a lot of damage in general. That did actually a lot of... That actually did, what, 8k, I would say? So he's about dead. He ain't gonna be living much longer. He only has 1,000 health left. And that's GG, guys. It's gone. It's game. It is game, everybody. Goodbye, Ivan. I thought we were buddies at first, but we're no longer buddies. How dare you do that to me, Ivan? How dare you? We worked together. Rasputin turned you into stupid, like, evil. Evil he turned you into. Sorry, buddy. Yeah, you dance your way down to the floor. I don't like ya.
What has happened?
Yay!
Ivan dreamed that Rasputin was his master, and it wasn't a dream, was it? Oh no. What has Ivan done? Ivan ruined everything, just like before. Penguins of Urville Station are right. Ivan is monster. He deserves to be called Ivan the Terrible.
Buddy, you were cursed by Rasputin.
Indeed, you should be ashamed. It was your anger that led you to this. You are scarcely better than Rasputin himself.
That's not true. He's no monster. Ivan, don't listen to him.
I don't see Clementine.
You were protecting me. You were a hero.
I don't see no Clementine.
This is neither the time nor the place for this talk, though. Let's return to the town. We can take the mine lift back up.
Okay, so we can take the mine lift. Is this the mine lift? Yes? Is this the mine lift? Okay, never mind. I thought that was the mine lift or something. Alright, guys, let's go back to Cesar. Here we go, guys. Alright, here is Cesar.
I am sorry, Ivan. It seems I was too quick to judge you. It is obvious that your intentions were good. Rasputin is the bad guy here.
Thank you. That makes Ivan feel a little bit better. Little bit. Ivan's head is still spinning. He will go back to Baba Yaga's house to rest.
Alright, Ivan, you need to get some rest, man.
I am glad at least someone accepts my apology. My words have once again offended Clementine. Why do I always say the wrong thing?
Well, buddy, there's things about girls.
Never fear, my son. You will learn to use your words more wisely.
I have foreseen it.
What's important now is that you give her the pebble.
I wanted to, but she told me not to come near her until she cools down. I don't know. Maybe I waited too long.
Nonsense! The wizard can present her with the pebble on your behalf. In the old days, that was the proper way. Go, talk to her, wizard.
All right, I'll go talk to Miss Clementine here and give her the pebble. She'll be like, oh my god, thank you for giving me the pebble.
I hope Ivan feels better. I can't believe Cesar was so rude. I once thought he was sweet. Wait, what? He's giving me a betrothal pebble?
Oh, yeah, you better watch how you're saying over there, Clementine.
He thought of that, even while you were fighting your way down through the frigid maw to rescue me? I guess maybe he's not so bad after all.
Think before you speak, Miss Clementine, because he gave you a pebble.
Very well. Tell him I accept his betrothal pebble. He can even come talk to me in a little while, if he likes.
Aw, this is so awesome, guys. They're getting all... This is cool. I like it.
She accepted it? She'll speak to me again? Oh, this is fabulous news, wizard. Fabulous indeed. You've done so much for the village. And for me and Clementine. There's no way I can adequately thank you.
No problem, Mr. Cesar.
Perhaps just saying goodbye would be thanks enough. The wizard has a great many matters to attend to.
I have foreseen it.
Tracking down Rasputin is chief among them. We still don't know why he wanted the Borealis gemstones. It's a question even I cannot answer. Go, and do not worry about the fate of Urville. You Gulag guards and watch lions remain, but we will defeat them. I have foreseen it.
I bid you a fond au revoir. I suppose you will join Ivan at this Baba Yaga character's house. Good luck in all your future endeavors.
I like how it says Baba Yaga character. That's funny. I like that. Alright guys, we have to talk to Baba Yaga. I believe there's a teleporter to Baba Yaga's house, so what we'll do is we will go to Walrexburg and take the teleporter back to Baba Yaga's house. That's a little bit of the lag page. Like I said, forgive me for the lag in the beginning. Alright, there must be a teleporter somewhere here. I don't know, guys. We're gonna walk it back. I'll see you guys when we're at Baba Yaga. I don't know where the teleporter is. Alright guys, we're back here at Baba Yaga's house. Entering Baba Yaga's house right now. Alright, here we go, Baba Yaga.
Did you get stuck in a snowdrift, or are you just slow? The Oski told us everything. He certainly had enough time.
How dare you say I'm slow?
As if we didn't have enough to worry about. Now we've got some madman mining Borealis gemstones. Those gems are supposed to be a secret. Mallory and I reread every tome here, but we still can't decipher the Auroracle's riddles. Useless Wisp gave us more questions than answers. It's madness! Loath as I am to admit it, I need to consult the Arcanum. Wizard, you'll accompany me. Ivan and Mallory can stay here.
No fear. I never get to go anywhere. And you're taking the wizard to the Arcanum. I thought only advanced scholars were allowed there.
It's not your concern, girl. You can't come.
Girl?
He's sick and needs your help. Besides, I need you to look after the house. Wizard, let's go. Use the snow globe to get to Walrusburg. Then I'll open the world door to the Arcanum. Well, what are you waiting for?
The Arcanum? Man, guys, this is getting very interesting. Ooh, I got Miss Baba Yaga. Oh, let's go take the magical portal. Man, I'm getting excited here. I can't believe. I think this means we're going to another place, which is the Arcanum. Arcanum. Oh, this is going to be so cool. Oh my god, this is gonna be cool. Oh man, I'm ready for this, guys. I'm ready.
Welcome to the Arcanum, wizard. One of the most well-kept secrets of all time. Known only to an extremely select group of spellcasters.
This is getting really cool.
Here, the most accomplished scholars in the Spiral gather in the quest for knowledge and in the interest of protecting the Spiral. It exists in a place of its own, between worlds of the Spiral, enabling us to guard against threats both from within and without. All the books and scrolls accumulated in all the libraries are replicated in our repository and can be shared where we deem it appropriate. Now, I brought you because I think you're worthy. Don't go and prove me wrong. What you see here, what you hear here, it stays here.
This is really beautiful. First off, before she says something, this looks absolutely amazing, guys. I mean, look at that. The music choice is really cool. I'm loving this.
And for the Spiral's sake, don't touch anything. Just let me do the talking. Let's just say they may not be happy with old Baba Yaga.
Oh, no, that's not good. Wait, I thought teleporters were locked just now. Alright. So, I don't want teleport locks because it's not fair for Evan for him to port around. Here we go, Librarian Fitzhugh.
Well, if it isn't Baba Yaga. So kind of you to grace us with a visit. How long has it been? I had forgotten we even had a myth scholar.
How dare you, don't judge myth.
Don't take that tone with me, Fitzhugh. I've had other priorities. Until now, there's been a peculiar confluence of events in Polaris.
Oh, really? Let me guess. Ancient beings falling ill, strange people and creatures of shadow appearing, and signs of the end of the Spiral?
Yes. That's it. In a nutshell, how did you know? Wait a minute. Have you been spying on me?
Pshaw! As if we have time for that. Don't be absurd. Polaris isn't unique. We've heard the same rumors from other worlds, too. From what I gather, we've made little progress. But of course, no one bothers to tell me anything. Speak to Ione in the Hall of Divination.
Ooh, so we get to talk to a teacher, I'm guessing, or something like that. Ione Verja. Here we go, guys. I'm not really cutting out because this is really interesting to me, so let's go in here, which looks like from this, like, the little, circle things, the little blue circle things, it looks like the Storm School is what I see. Ooh, yeah, it's Storm School, I think. Can I come up here? Thank you.
Baba Yaga. You've been gone a rather long time. I resent you, I think. Being unable to reach you in these dark times has been frustrating. You recall my concerns about shadow magic? Well, unsurprisingly, I was right. In fact, it's worse. Started as a trickle, but now it's a flood. We have much to discuss, but first, who is this with you? I'm sure I've told you before. New people make me nervous, especially young ones.
Excuse me, I've been through lots of spirals here, Miss Ione, alright? So you don't say anything about a young wizard. Mr. Merle Ambrose has been calling me young. I don't need you, Ione, saying, young wizard. Oh, guys, I'm like getting tired of this young wizard stuff. I'm a big old grown wizard here.
Young? But an experienced wizard, nonetheless. Invited here as my guest. I believe this one could be a valuable ally to the Arcanum.
I completely agree, Baba Yaga, so don't let this Ione lady trick me here.
I'm skeptical, a little irritated even, but all right. Wizard, we don't allow tourists here. You will be an initiate, for now.
Initiate? Alright, sounds cool. I'm at least involved in something.
You must begin by going to the repository to study the Arcanum Creed. That will give Baba Yaga and myself time to catch up.
Read. That looks like a lot of fun, Miss Ione. I don't think I want to read, but we're going to be reading here. Sounds like fun, doesn't it, guys? I'm going to try commentating a little bit more on it, guys. Some people asked if I can commentary more on it because I don't really talk much more through it and I want you guys to hear it. So I'm going to try my best to reply on what they say, because a lot of people want that. So that's what I'm going to try my best here. I'm not really the best at it, but I will do it for you guys. So here we go to the repository.
The repository reeks of musty old scrolls and dry binding glue. The Arcanum Creed is engraved in massive glyphs on the wall.
This is a beautiful area.
To translate each of the glyphs, you'll need to consult the ancient tomes set out on this level.
Oh, please don't make me do a puzzle, because I don't know no puzzle things. Oh, I thought this was going to be some kind of puzzle. Alright, first one. Oh wait, that's parchment. Oops. Well, alright, we got some parchment.
Within the tome, you find a translation for the first glyph. In the order, a spiral.
Ooh, this is getting really interesting here. Study the Tome of Knowledge. This reminds me of the Mushu walk through the three tests in the beginning of Mushu. Just a little bit different.
Within the tome, you find a translation for the second glyph. In the spiral, a magic.
A magic. This is really interesting.
Within the tome, you find a translation for the third glyph. In the magic, an eternity.
And one more. The study tome of inspiration.
Within the tome, you find a translation for the fourth glyph. In the eternity, a truth. Together, the glyphs read, in the order, a spiral. In the spiral, a magic. In the magic, an eternity. In the eternity, a truth.
This is so cool. This is really cool. I'm really enjoying this. Like, I want to do longer episodes now. That this is getting really interesting to the end, so I really want to do longer episodes for you guys.
After reading the creed, you feel a strong sense of belonging, as if you were meant to be here.
Alright, here we go. Moving on to Ione, the one that doesn't like me at the moment. Right, let's go back to Ione.
So you managed to figure out the creed. I feel surprise, but not disappointment. Perhaps Baba Yaga's assessment was not entirely wrong. She told me of the troubles in Polaris and your involvement. All this makes me feel a little queasy, but I admit it's good you're here.
Arcanum Initiate, confirmed!
Ahem, much as I hate to interrupt this sentimental moment, there are grave matters at stake. Venkman sent word. She's found the target.
Velma von Venkman is our Shadow Scholar. She's tracked down the villains behind the Surge in Shadow Magic, but she can't confront them alone.
A wizard is familiar with Shadow Magic. Perhaps this is a good way to further test our newest initiate and give us more time to chat.
Oh god, that laugh. It's so weird.
Indeed. Your familiarity with shadow magic makes me feel curious, wizard, but I will not pry. Instead, we will put your talents to use. Take the world door to Avalon and join Velma von Venkman in Caliburn. I feel at least slightly hopeful you two could put an end to this scourge.
Wait a second. Ione just said Caliburn. Guys, this is the best world. They make us go to Avalon. Oh my god, I've never gotten so excited. We're going to Avalon. Avalon, everybody. I love Avalon. Man, I don't think Kevin Legend's ever been to Avalon in one of my videos. So, this is really interesting. We're going to Avalon, one of my favorite worlds in Wizard 101. Oh my god, the music's the best as well. I'm ready for this. Avalon. Oh, that music. The good old days of this music. Oh my god, the good old days of this music make... Oh man.
The Arcanum sent you? I guess you're my backup. I could have handled this myself. I don't know when the other scholars will start trusting me. I'm glad to have the company, though. I don't know how much Ione told you, but I've been investigating the surge in shadow magic. You ever heard of a sorceress named Morganth? Yeah, I thought so. She nearly destroyed the spiral meddling in shadow magic.
Yeah, and yeah, who's the one that stopped Morganth? Mr. Kevin Legend over here! Woo!
She's not the problem anymore, but the surge is related. I think some of her acolytes, these Arachna, have been continuing her work.
The Arachna.
I tracked them to this place they've been using as a hideout. Now, all that's left is to go in and confront them. Got it? Good. Follow me.
Ooh, what do we get from this lady? Man, I haven't been here. I believe there is a way through this teleporter. It's been so long, I don't remember. I wonder what this lady gives me, though. I'm really interested. See, that's what happens when you don't enter our area. I'm using a new computer, so it's kind of... Ooh, it's so a long way. Hey, we're gonna level up in this episode! Alright, I'll see you guys when we're there. Alright, guys, we're here. The good old music of Avalon. I miss Avalon so darn much. So, let's see what's inside waiting here. And Blaze randomly ports in. I didn't expect. Like I said, I should have locked ports.
Ooh. We're exposed! I knew Avalon was a poor place to hide. Let us not go down gently, though. We fight to the end!
Fight to the end! Well, we're gonna level up, right? I'm really curious. Oh, yes, right? Yes, we're gonna level up, everybody! We'll be level 108! So when we get level 108, I'm gonna make a video about showing you guys my spell, and then I'll show it off for you guys in unicorn way like I normally do with all my top 10 best spells kind of videos. So you guys will see that spell, and you guys will see the quest on how to get, whatever the spell is we're getting. Alright. What does she give us? Oh! 10% shadow. Interesting. This will be interesting. I'm really interested now. No volume. Alright, I'll see you guys when we're closer to the attack stage, for it's not so long for you guys. Alright guys, we're back! And now, we will all be attacking. I don't have any kind of Gaze or Nova, but I will use Sandstorm. Ooh, that's gonna hurt if he doesn't block. Oh man. That just kinda killed him! That kind of hurt him. I mean, that kind of hurt him pretty bad. That was 1,000 damage, guys. Man, it's really different without... Am I sure that my volume's on here? Yeah. I don't know why the volume's not working for you guys. Like, the sound? I don't think that's my side. I think it's just a game that doesn't want to play the sound for me. Because you can hear that, you just can't hear the hits, so I don't know. But now we are all hitting, and we're all set up and ready to kill, hopefully. While he uses Burning Rampage, which is a really OP spell. I don't exactly remember what spell I get at level 108. Holy crap, that did 15,000 damage, guys. 15,000! 20,000! Oh my god! That's what you call fire OP. That is OP! What else do we get over here?
Why must you do this? Our queen is gone and we seek only to live out our days in peace.
That's what they all say.
Your queen is gone, but her legacy persists. Shadow magic still corrupts the spiral. You expect us to believe you're not responsible?
Of course shadow magic continues to spread. Grandfather Spider is free, along with his children. The spiral's doomed.
Excuse me? I will save the spiral again if I have to.
But we are spurned and know little. Why ask us when the one who released Grandfather Spider from his prison stands at your side? Of course, your wizard friend would have known Grandfather Spider better by another name. He called himself Old Cub.
What? Okay. Pause this video for a sec here. From the beginning of Chrysalis here, guys, I knew this Old Cobb dude was some kind of evil dude. If you guys don't remember, at the end of Chrysalis, he says, "Farewell, my young dear wizard," or something like that, "and I'll see you somewhere in Polaris," and all that. So, I knew he was behind something. I knew it. I don't know. I don't really know, guys, but that's my opinion. That's what I think.
Hold on. What are you saying? You mean the wizard? Ugh. Wizard? Could we maybe, have a word outside?
Sure, why not, Velma? I don't think it's... I don't know, guys. I don't know what to think. Old Cobb. There's no way. He seemed really nice, but I don't know, guys. Alright, where are you at, Velma? What do you want, Mr. Lincoln? I can't talk to you right now, buddy.
Well, I guess there are no coincidences. So you're the one who defeated the Shadow Queen? Wow. Color me impressed.
Yeah.
And it's true about Grandfather Spider? Darkmoor has some scary bedtime stories, but the ones about Grandfather Spider were the worst.
Darkmoor does not have scary bedtimes. Darkmoor's easy now.
I thought all that stuff about Raven and Spider was a myth, but now I find out he's real? It does explain the surge in shadow magic, though.
Hype everybody in the comments below! Put in the comments below, hype for level 108, everybody! I believe that's when we get our level 108 spell now.
Alright, this is bad, that's true, but it's not the end of the spiral. Not yet, at least, right? And of course, this doesn't look good for you. Ugh, I should be the one to go tell Ione. I'll go now. Maybe she'll calm down before you return.
Alright, everybody, here we go. Back to the spiral. So we're gonna take the go to Caliburn, and then we'll take the spiral door back. But everyone... sadly, we are about ready to wrap up episode 10. Basically, the title is going to be really obvious. It's going to the Arcanium, or Arcanum, which is really cool, which I was really excited to go to. The Arcanum, which will probably be the title. I don't know yet. I'll have to decide. Here we go, guys. Ione, I didn't do anything bad. I promise.
I feel conflicted. I want to dislike you now more than ever. But if it's true you defeated Morganth, I have to give you some credit for that. Furthermore, there's no time for me to rebuke you. The revelation that Grandfather Spider has escaped his prison changes everything.
I thought he was good at first. Come on, I'm wrong?
There can be no doubt that Spider's return is a threat to the Spiral. We must work together. And move quickly to find out what web he weaves. I'm pleased to say Baba Yaga has agreed to resume her duties here at the Arcanum. Go speak with her in the Hall of Conjuration.
The Hall of Conjuration, everybody. Baba Yaga. Man's crowded out this way. Alright, here we go, Baba Yaga. In the Mist School. This is a nice place.
I knew you were trouble the first time I laid eyes on you. I just didn't realize how much trouble. Why didn't you tell me you were the one who defeated Morganth? I don't know if that's a sign of modesty or if it's just plain suspicious.
Miss Baba Yaga, it's telling me that Kevin Legend defeated Morganth.
Bother answering. What matters now is you help us clean up this mess. And since I'm stuck here, that means you get to do the footwork.
Like I want to do footwork right now.
Now that we've confirmed Grandfather Spider's return, it seems clear to me that this Rasputin character is one of Spider's children.
Okay, so it makes more sense now. Alright, I'm thinking in my mind here while you guys are listening to this.
The question is, which one of Spider's children is he? That might help us figure out what terrible plans he has for Polaris. Xander, the Arcanum Life Scholar, has been studying ancient texts about Spider's children. I want you to go find out what he's learned. Don't let Xander fool you. He doesn't talk, but he has a great deal to say. Come back when you've got something more on Rasputin.
When do I get to meet my school teacher? I've never seen my school teacher, so I'm really excited. I don't know if we talked to that person, but we will be. Probably in another video when we get our school, quest for our spell. So this guy doesn't talk.
Patience, initiate. Patience. Questions are only the seeds of answers, and answers need room to grow before they can be harvested.
Okay, I thought I was going to have to read it, guys. I wouldn't mind reading it, but it's nice that he's reading it.
You wish to know about Grandfather Spider's children, do you? They're a dark brood, to be sure, born out of pure misery during Spider's captivity.
Get out of here, Melinda Wu! You're no longer my favorite teacher of life! I'm sorry, my channel is John Life, but still, this Mr. Xander dude is now one of my favorite life teachers. I love the look, the koala bear look. I'm sorry, Miss Melinda Cowgirl. You're my second favorite life teacher now.
Each of them has a true name and form. We're talking about a dark, shadowy nature that they'll probably try to disguise. Disguised or not, the children are driven by Spider's vengeful ambitions. The spiral stands for all they hate. They will try to destroy it. That's the big picture. But you want to know about one child in particular? Talk to our balanced scholar,
Jackie. Yes!
Whisperwind. She'll help you.
Oh my god, I'm so excited. Yes, we get to see Jackie. Oh man. Be ready for some excitement, be ready. You guys are going to see me excited. I can't wait to see our teacher. Oh man, I'm so excited. Here we go. Yes. Ooh, I love it. My wonderful home. Here we go. Oh, it is my wonderful balance teacher.
Oh, hi. You're the one from Ravenwood, right? I've always wanted to visit there. I hear there's a street called Unicorn Way.
There is a street called Unicorn Way. Jackie, Whisper, Wynn, you're my favorite balance teacher. I'm sorry. The dog one and the weird Krakatopia one. Wait, this is awesome.
I love unicorns. And Pegasi? Have you ever ridden a Pegasus? They're so fast. That's good if you're in a hurry. I'm always in a hurry.
Oh, you talk a lot, but I don't care. You're cool.
And I forget what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, yeah! I'm supposed to be helping you learn about Grandfather Spider's children.
Yeah.
I found something. There's a bunch of cave paintings in Zafaria. The ancient Zafarians somehow recorded information about Spider's children. How did they know, right? Amazing. And I wonder how they drew the paintings. Is it really paint, or is it chalk? It looks like ink, but...
You're cool, Jackie, but you talk nonstop.
Oops, I'm getting distracted. Zafaria, look for an archaeologist named Airedale Guthrie. Tell him Jackie will share her secret if he helps you.
All right, everybody, this is going to be a cliffhanger for you guys. You guys are probably really interested in this episode, but I have to end it here, guys. We are getting pretty late on time, but I'm sorry to end it, guys. This was probably a cliffhanger for you guys if you don't know anything about the Polaris series that I'm doing. It's really interesting so far. Got to meet my balance teacher, which is really, really good. I'm so excited to get the spell as well, which sadly we cannot get the spell at the moment. But, that's going to wrap it up for this episode. This was episode 10. We finally got into the Arcanum, or however you pronounce the word. But in the next episode, I guess we're going to be going into one of my least favorite worlds, which is Savannah, which is Zafaria. But I want to say a big thank you to Evan Shadowblade and Blaze Sunshire. Thanks for coming in as well, man. Somewhere you just randomly came in, but thank you very much for both of you guys for helping me. I greatly appreciate your guys' help But thank you guys. Please subscribe, comment, like. Please subscribe, comment, like, and share if you did enjoy. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, guys.